freeway this morning. The freeway is mainly just wet here in the metro area, but just to the north of town, roads are reported as being mostly to completely covered with snow. 34 degrees right now in Des Moines with a snow shower. Dew point 25, a west wind currently at 15, and that will continue to swing back around to the northwest here over the next couple of hours and increase. We've got snow now from Story City over toward Marshalltown and down toward Montezuma, then back through Perry, Jefferson, and Carroll. Temperatures here are even above freezing, so we have a light wintry mix and even a couple of raindrops falling. All of this precip is moving off to the southeast, and we do have a little heavier snow band here now moving right through the metro area. Watch for changing road conditions and also lowered visibilities in those heavier bursts of snow. The strongest winds right now are across northwest Iowa, with Sioux City reporting a gust of 38 miles per hour and around 30 miles per hour for the Council Bluffs area. All that strong wind will continue to build in here as that system races through the Midwest. 33 now in Ames, 34 Fort Dodge. So temperatures here not too bad, kind of warm off to the west, but very cold off to the east. Temperatures here in the teens. This is where we're expecting the most snow to accumulate. And there is a winter weather advisory in effect for central, northern, and eastern Iowa until 6 o'clock this evening for snow and those winds to gust over 40 miles per hour. In the light blue shaded counties, that is a wind advisory for even higher gusts, but of course less snow. Temperatures today not changing very much, holding into the lower 30s. We're expecting the best chances of snow to continue through mid-afternoon along with the strongest winds. By this evening, the snow will be moving out and the winds will be calming down, but for a good portion of the day, by late morning into early to mid-afternoon, travel could be a little bit tricky. Here's a Viper, and it's showing a large area of a winter weather advisory extending in towards southern Minnesota and central Minnesota. Even still, a blizzard warning in effect for northeastern South Dakota. Notice that next area of precip coming in across northwest Iowa, and then behind it, kind of quiet weather, but a lot of wind will be building in. Here's Futurecast. It's doing a great job picking up on the snow coming into the state this morning. Still, by 10 o'clock, expanding across the area. Less snow to the southwest, more accumulating to the northeast of us. By 3 o'clock, it already races out of here, so most of the accumulations will be done, but the winds will continue to blow around what does fall. Snow tracker is showing about a half inch or so across central Iowa. It's going to be tricky to really accumulate with our temperatures at or even above freezing. A little bit more snow here in the colder air, maybe 2 to even 4 inches of snow across northeast Iowa, but we could see a few heavy snow bursts similar to what we had on Thursday, so they could really limit your visibilities for a short period of time. 34 the high temp today. Strong winds building in from the northwest, 20 to 30 miles per hour, but it all calms down tonight. A low back to 18 degrees, wind becoming westerly. Then for tomorrow, it's going to be great. Sunshine, 45. Great melting day. Maybe tomorrow's the best day to run your errands. Here's your 8-day forecast. System Monday into Tuesday brings with it a slight chance for light snow, and it's going to be followed by some cold air. So the week ahead, revealing temperatures below average after kind of a crazy weekend.